FaZmash went live, and this was while I just finished subtitles, so I didn't have